What's the plan?
What the hell am I supposed to know?
You're the leader. You're supposed to be decisive.
And I've decided that you should eat a big bag of dicks.
If this whole beach was completely covered in dicks, and somebody said I'd eat every dick until the beach was clean for liberty, I would say no problemo.
Why would someone put penises all over the beach?
Who knows why madmen do what they do?